This is the start of day 10. It's 8 o'clock in the morning and I have just started from Trongsa. I'm up since 6 in the morning, but it was raining. So the rain has succeeded to a slight drizzle now. So I think, you know, I thought that I should carry on, because another 60 odd kilometers from Trongsa to Bumtang is the road that I took yesterday. You must have seen in, you know, what I did in day 9. Okay, so not a very early start to the morning, and I intend to reach Mongar today. So I'll not exactly go to Bumtang. I'll take the Mongar bypass, and yeah. So this is what I'm talking about. It has rained all night, and this is the condition of the road that I would be taking for the next 60 kilometers. Oh man, it will be a long day, like yesterday. Longer than that, because it was not raining yesterday, but it rained all night. So the temperature should be around 17-18 degrees, and the bike is fishtailing like hell. Towards the end of the day 9, I had gained more control on the motorcycle, and I had 2 faults as well. Not the very nasty one, but yeah, just tip down, you see. Where do I go down? Looking at the road, I have to go down. So today I finally took my shoe covers and I am putting them to use. I still need to get used to them, just because they're a bit big. But then, you know, they do the job well, and my shoes do not get dirty. See, that's what I'm talking about. So they are a little too big. So this is gonna be the speed most of the time, 10 kilometers an hour, 8 kilometers an hour, max to max, 13 kilometers an hour, and then the bus pass. Stretch of about more than 100 kilometers get washed away. Either there was no road here, or they have dug up at the wrong time. I mean, had I been the contractor, had I been the person who got the tender, would complete one section of the road before the monsoon start, and then once the monsoon end, I start the next section. My rear tire as well is running on low air pressure, so bike got me still kar rahi hai. Couldn't find a workshop, hai sala. Rasta to hai nahi workshop. Section is slightly better. I mean, compared to the section that I did right away and that I did last afternoon, I mean, yesterday. Yeah, but a slush kam hai. And fog hai, it's drizzling, and you never know. But you know, this is again, this is better, but I shouldn't take it lightly because as soon as I if I'm riding at about 50 kilometers an hour. Yeah. So, ekdam se the road would go bad and the bike would be still, and there's again 99.99% chance of me fall. And I don't want it. Do fall ho chuki hai, don't want to fall. Jise bike ki washing karaunga na, kam se kam 1000 rupees maange. It's so damn dirty. I mean, there are not millimeters, but centimeters of layer of mud. Now imagine Tiger's nest ki chadai se mushkil hai yaar. It's very difficult. No, there's no motivation as such. Koi signboard nahi hai, sala kuch nahi hai. Pata lagta rahe na ki yaar ek ghanta ho gaya, 10 kilometer 20 kilometer kar diye hai. 5 kilometer hi hua hai abhi. Thank you. stop here for a while, drink water, and maybe click some pictures. Parking lights on the business. Yesterday I was like, my morale, my willpower was all giving up. I was feeling too low. So when Panu told me this, that okay, you can do it, I said okay, you know, anyway, I couldn't have exited from Gelefu anyway. And then there were two options. Either I go back to Thimphu, doing the same stretch that I did on day 9, or I could continue doing the same thing and reach further ahead. So I think the decision was right, because Thimphu jaate mein bhi yehi karna padta, ab to yeh kar hi raha. It's okay, you know, initial 2-3 kilometers are like difficult, but once you get a hang of it, sab theek ho jata hai bhai. Look at this, the way I crossed it. Is tarah ki road bhi rehti rahe na? I'm being too optimistic. Is tarah ki road bhi rahe to bhi, it's okay. I can at least do 30 kilometers an hour. Wrestling as well, continue since morning. Fog is becoming a little difficult, because jab ye is tarah ka rasta aata hai, then I have to stop and see which way would be the best. To wo abhi dikh nahi raha hai. Like I can see now yahan pe road hai. So I pass it on easily. But aage dikhta nahi hai. So despite the cold weather, the bike is running hot. Radiator fan is kicking time and again, in, you know, 5 minutes, 10 minutes. Obviously, you know, it's too stressful for the machine as well. And it's more stressful for the machine. We'll be right back. man, it's amazing. This is amazing. Now I know why my friend was insisting me to go east despite the bad roads, because he knew I could run over the bad roads easily. But missing, experiencing something like this, it's one of a lifetime experience. But one thing for sure, guys, I'm not coming back, especially to Eastern Bhutan until this bloody road gets made and blacktop. Ho ho! I think I'm at the top. Fucking hell! बाप रे, यार तो कुछ भी नहीं दिखता यार। Just to keep my morale boosted, I am thinking about all the good things that are going to happen once I complete this ride. And it's making sense. And I have stories to tell. Experiences to share. Great memories, I have pictures to show. After that, I'm thinking of all the good things that happened to me in the past. ये रास्ता बस 30 मिनट्स का हो रहा है, उसके बाद देर आर गुड रोड्स, आई होप द वेदर क्लियर्स अप सून एंड देन इट विल बी अ फन राइड मुंगार। होपफुली अगर रास्ता अच्छा हुआ आई विल बी इन इंडिया टुमारो, अगर नहीं अच्छा हुआ आई मीन अगर क्विक एंड फास्ट नहीं हुआ तो डे आफ्टर। it's funny कि सिटी में थिम्पू पारो एक्सेट्रा वहाँ तो इनके बड़े स्ट्रिक्ट रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस हैं, नहीं यानी पार्क करना, हेलमेट पहन के चलाओ, यहाँ स्मोक नहीं करना, रेड लाइट क्रॉस नहीं करनी, बड़े सिन को पहले जाने दो। अब क्या हो रहा है यहाँ पे है? साली एक मेडिकल बूथ नहीं है यहाँ पे, एक कोई रिफ्रेशमेंट पॉइंट नहीं है इधर, वो छोड़ो रिफ्रेशमेंट पॉइंट है लग्जरी डॉक्यूमेंट, साला एक साइन बोर्ड तक नहीं है। अब इन भाई साहब से तो रास्ता पूछूंगा नहीं मैं, अगर पूछना होगा तो। बारिश रुके तो अपना रेनकोट उतारो, स्पेशली द टॉप, आई एम गोना कीप द ट्राउजर्स ऑन अनलेस अंटिल आई रीच द रोड्स, अंटिल आई फाइंड रोड्स टू राइड ऑन रोड्स। Deep flush is no problem, but you just look at this. Dekha, this is what I'm talking about. I need not say anything altogether. Ye road ke upar ya you know flat land ke upar jo halki si mitti ki layer hai. Ab you see, kahan se kahan main drag karte hue aage, drift karte hue aage. This is the reason I have to be very, very even more careful yahan pe. कि टायर्स इन्होंने तो भैया हाथ खड़े कर दिया, हमारे तो बस की नहीं है, हमारे तो रोड पे बस की नहीं होती, ये तो ऑफ रोड है और रोड ने तो ठान ली है कि बेटा तू तो गिरेगा ही गिरेगा, और मैंने भी ठान ली है कम व्हाट मे आई विल राइड स्लो, आई विल राइड एट 2 किलोमीटर एन आवर, आई एम नॉट गोना फॉल डाउन ऑन यू बिच, सॉरी थोड़ा वो अंकल की बात सुन के थोड़ा एक्साइटेड हो गया मैं, 30 मिनट्स का रास्ता और ख़राब है, एंड इट्स ओके। Many of them do not know. Maybe you know the construction worker here who do not frequent the street. Honeybees, I need to be careful of that. So anyway, finally roads, I mean not good roads, these are good enough. Place is this, and the bad roads I have left behind. Thoda bahut 15 किलोमीटर आगे मिलेगा अभी, तो इट्स ओके, आई एम यूज्ड टू इट एंड नाउ इट्स लाइक आई एम मोर एक्साइटेड. सो जब एक्साइटमेंट लेवल बढ़ती है ना, व्हेन यू आर एंथुसियास्टिक, सो एवरीथिंग सीम्स टू बी फाइन. Once again, Handu, thank you so much for lifting my mood up, giving me some motivation.
Which is really good. मज़ा आ गया. एंड ये पी रहा हूँ, दिस इज लाइक मेलन जूस, प्रोडक्ट ऑफ थाईलैंड, रियली अमेजिंग एंड रिफ्रेशिंग. तो आज का स्टे मोंगार में है, कल आई विल बी एंटरिंग इंडिया फाइनली. दो दिन में घर, श्योर प्रीटी गुड जर्नी. अब मज़ा आ रहा है, बैड रूम से कौन थोड़ा बहुत आगे है पीपल टू मी, बट ठीक है, चूके जूते देख लो.
Past like you know 3-4 hours had been very eventful. It suddenly started to rain and I don't even remember ki meri recording kahan pe bandi hui thi. And it was a beautiful I was crossing a national park or a biological park, whatever it is, I don't know, and don't ask me the name. Uske baad then you know the intensity of from drizzling it started raining and then it was pouring. And then what I saw is an experience of a lifetime. I have never ever seen something like that, you know. So people from Maharashtra must have seen during the monsoon rides, Pune, Lavasa and all. So I'm talking about a lot of waterfalls, a couple of them falling on the road as well. I had to literally do a water crossing, which you know, the deepest one was just exchanging some friendly gestures. The deepest one was knee deep, and you know, once I stop, maybe I'll show you or I'll try to show you right away if you can see or not, but the bike is all washed. So it was knee deep, and then the road was good and very good and sometimes bad. So abhi kya hai, okay theek hai, abhi main band karta hu. So right now the scenario is I'm almost 30 kilometers from Mongar. The time is 5:21 IST and about 6 o'clock PST. So it shall take me about 1 hour, those people were saying, so I guess it should be 45 minutes, not more than that. So 30 kilometer hai khali and the fuel is getting over, fuel khatam ho raha hai. That's why I took a bit of time, because नीचे आने में I was all in neutral. I want to save fuel, because मोंगार से पहले कोई fuel pump नहीं है. And there was this accident like couple of kilometers ago. I had to wait for like 10-15 minutes because the police was coming in. So वहाँ पर the other guy told me that you know Bumthang to Trongsa stretch and Punakha to I'm sorry, yeah, and Punafa to Trongsa as well. So that stretch has resulted into many busted clutch plates of many cars. So acha hua mine had no effect. So yeah, 30 kilometers. If you want to enjoy the view, I'll keep the video rolling. I'm super tired. I don't feel like talking much. Thaka hua hu main. Agar kuch acha laga, expression aaya to. खास है नहीं देखने को, there's nothing much to see. The car's road है, let me also concentrate. And I'll see you once I'm in the hotel. I may be entering the city hotel. So 7 o'clock. Mongar, बड़ा गाँव. I'm heading to Wangchuk Resort now. The city is very, very beautiful. मेरे को थोड़ा सा अगर मतलब, I mean. रास्ता ठीक होता तो मैं जल्दी आता यहाँ पे आने कोड़ा एक्सप्लोर कर बट बट नाउ आई एम इन नो सीधा होटल में जाएंगे बैठेंगे होटल चेंज करेंगे आएंगे जस्ट इन केस इफ आई गेट द रूम आई थिंक मिल जाना चाहिए यार